think they should make a rethink and issue a certificate. I don't think it's a cause for going to court, really. I think they should do the right thing. It would just be it would not be a good image of the INEC to do this in history. Because if somebody had written a petition against a governorship candidate that won, would they have done this? That's part of the game. I'm told I've been suspended from the party. I'm getting bashes from all over the side. Pop, pop. This one hit me, this one hit me. And we are taking the bullets as much as I can take. Actually, that party said, I had also that I've been suspended from the party, APC, that I founded. I am a major stakeholder. And you can't count the first 10% that own APC without mentioning Rochas. It's an aberration. Now, somebody came and said, I've been suspended from the party. For what offense? Nobody told me. But the mistake they also make, they keep making the same mistake. When I said, if they said they have sacked me, I've sacked them.